Thanks for checking in with Beans. A total weather early on a Friday morning. One more work day before the long holiday weekend is upon us. Looking to be a pretty decent day. We'll start it off with sunshine. There may be a band of clouds and a couple of pop-up showers coming through during the afternoon, but you know many areas will miss out altogether. Just have a handful of clouds come through. Temperatures, despite the cool start, will climb up into the 60s today with a southwest wind. You know, that'll keep the mid-coast a little bit cooler than the south coast. Satellite view tonight showing the clouds and some wet weather which pushed just south of Boston during the overnight. That's a storm system very close at hand, but it does look as though it's going to miss us off to the south. Instead, a weak ribbon of moisture here. That's the weak cold front that comes through during the day tomorrow. Other than that, things are looking pretty good. No big storms to bother us through the weekend. We'll see some sunshine tomorrow. Maybe a handful of high clouds early in the day. Here are the passing clouds and the showers during the afternoon. We clear things out then Friday night. Saturday looks good. Decent start to the long holiday weekend. Sunday we'll see a little bit more in the way of clouds pushing through, but still just partly sunny skies. Slight chance of a shower early Sunday morning. Monday looks to be partly sunny as well, and we'll gradually warm things up. 70 tomorrow in Portland, 63 Friday afternoon in Bethel, 59 in Rangeley. Overall, the weekend grade, I'm hesitant to give it an A. I'm going to keep it as a B. It'll be mainly dry, but there'll be varying amounts of sunshine and clouds. 8-day forecast, here's how it looks. Laid out for you, Saturday the brightest, a Sunday not too far behind. Monday partly sunny with a pop-up shower and warmer, more humid through the middle part of next week.